Hello everyone, this is Vishwanath Chavan from Computer Science and Engineering Department, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. At the end of this session, the students will be able to explain the working of arithmetic and logical instructions of microprocessor 8086. So we'll focus on two main type of instruction, arithmetic and logical. In case of arithmetic instruction, we're having addition instruction, subtraction, multiplication, division. And in case of logical instruction, AND, logical OR, XOR, NOT, NEG, compare. So first we'll see addition. Syntax is add destination comma source. And ADC destination comma source. So here the content of source and destinations are added and the results will be stored in destination. But in case of second, here it will add content of source and destination including carry and result will be stored in destination. So after execution of this instruction, these are the flags which are going to affect. Auxiliary carry, carry flag, overflow, sign, Z flag. These are the examples. Add AX, 74. It add immediate number 74 to content of AL. Result in AL. ADC, CL, BL. It add content of BL plus carry status to content of CL. So these are the few more examples. Add DX, BX. It will add BX to content of DX. Add DX, SI. Add a word from memory at offset SI in DS to content of DX. ADC, AL, price into bracket BX. So it will add a byte effective address price into bracket BX plus carry status to content of AL. Now second type of arithmetic, subtraction. Subtract destination comma source. SBB destination comma source. So here the flags A, C, O, P, S and F's, F, Z and going to affect. So example, subtract CX comma BX. So here BX is subtracted from CX and the result is stored in CX. SBB CH comma AL. So it subtract the content of AL and content of CF from content of CH and result in CH. Subtract AX comma 3427H. It subtract immediate number 3427H from AX. These are the other examples. SBB, BX, 3427. SUB, price, BX, 04. SBB, CX, table into bracket, BX. SBB, table into bracket, BX, CX. We'll see third type of arithmetic, MUL. Syntax is MUL source. So example, MUL BH. It multiply AL with BH and result will be stored in AX. Second example, MUL CX. It multiply AX with CX and result high word in DX and low word in AX. MUL byte pointer. It multiply AL with byte in DS pointed to by BX. MUL factor into bracket BX. It multiply AL with byte at effective address factor BX. If it is declared as a byte type with DB, multiply AX with word at effective address factor to bracket BX. If it is declared as type word in as DW. IMUL source. example, IML BH, it multiplies signed byte in AL with signed byte in BH. So difference between MUL and IML is, in case of IML, signed numbers are used to find the product. Second example, IML AX, multiply AX time AX and result in DX and AX. Fourth division, DIV source. So it divide BL, divide a word in AX by byte in BL and quotient in AL, remainder in AH. DIV CX, divide downward in DX and AX by word in CX, quotient in AX and remainder in DX. IDIV source, example, DIV BL, signed word in AX divided by signed byte in BL. IDIV BP, signed double word in DX and AX divided by signed word in BP. INC, increment destination, example, INC BL, it add 1 to contents of BL register. INC CX, it add 1 to content of CX register. Third example, INC byte pointer into bracket BX, it increment byte in a data segment at offset contained in BX. INC word pointer into bracket BX, it increment a word at offset of BX and BX plus 1 in the data segment. Decrement, syntax is decrement destination. Example, DC CL, it subtract 1 from content of CL register. DC BP, it subtract 1 from content of BP register. DC byte pointer into bracket BX, it subtract 1 from byte at offset BX in DS. So think about this question and write down the answer. The question is, what are the different types of arithmetic instructions? Pause the video and write the answer. I hope you answered. So the different types of arithmetic instructions are addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Now we'll move to second type of instruction, which is logical. First one, logical AND. The syntax is AND destination comma source. Example, AND CX comma SI. So it will perform logical AND word in DS at offset SI with word in CX register, and the result is stored in CX. And these are the other examples. Second type, OR. OR destination comma source. Example, OR AH comma CL. CL content is ORed with AH and result in AH. CL will not be changed. Second example, OR BP comma SI. So SI ORed with BP, result in BP and SI will not change. Third type, OR SI comma BP. BP is ORed with SI and result in SI, BP will not change. OR BL comma ATH. BL is ORed with immediate number ATH and set MSB of BL to 1. OR CX comma table into bracket SI. CX is ORed with word from effective address table of SI. Content of memory is not changed. XOR, XOR destination comma source. Example, XOR CL comma BH. So biotin BH is exclusive OR with biotin CL, result in CL and BH not changed. XOR BP, DI. Word in DI, exclusive OR with a word in BP and result in BP. DI not changed. XOR word pointer into bracket BX 00FFH, exclusive OR immediate number 00FF with word at offset BX in data segment, result in memory location BX. Next, NOT. Syntax is NOT destination. NOT BX, complement content of BX register. NOT byte pointer into bracket BX, complement memory byte at offset BX in data segment. Next one, NEZ destination. Example, NEZ AL, it replaces number in AL with 2's complement. Negation, negate BX, replace number in BX with 2's complement. NEZ byte pointer into bracket BX, replaces byte at offset BX in DX with 2's complement. And this is another example. Compare destination, source. So this instruction compares two values and the respective flags will be set. Example, compare AL, 01. It compare immediate number 01 with byte in AL. So if depends on the content, it sets either C flag or Z flag or S flag. So depending on flag status, further action will be taken. So these are the few more other examples. So these are my references. Thank you.